Welcome to the Coupler.io Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, you'll learn how VLOOKUP Google Sheets works and how to use this valuable function. VLOOKUP stands for Vertical Lookup. We do VLOOKUPs all the time in real life. For example, to check the status of a flight on the flight board in the airport. First, you need to find the necessary flight number, and then shift your eyes to the right to find the respective value in the status column. The VLOOKUP formula Google Sheets works in a similar way, as it vertically searches the specified value and returns matching data from the row. Here's how you can VLOOKUP in Google Sheets. I've already prepared a dummy dataset to demonstrate how VLOOKUP works. I've imported this data from Shopify using Coupler.io. It's a solution to automate data import from different sources to Google Sheets and other destinations. And in the description of this video, you can learn more about Coupler.io and how to automate data flows with it. Select a cell where you're going to write your VLOOKUP function and then start typing it. The Google Sheets VLOOKUP formula syntax has four parameters: search key, range, index, and is sorted. Search key is what you're going to look up. This can either be a text string, which must be entered in quotes only, number, date, or a cell absolute reference like this. I've specified the order number for which we're going to look for the total price. The next parameter is range. You need to either enter the data range to look up, or you can select it like this. Then we need to specify an index, or column index. It's the number of the column where you're looking for the matching value. In our example, we're looking for the value in the total price column, which is the fifth column in our range. The index of the first column of the range is always 1. The fourth parameter is Boolean, true or false. It defines whether the lookup column is sorted from A to Z, true or not false. It is an optional parameter with true as the default value. In my example, the data in the lookup column, column E, is not sorted, so I need to specify false. And that's it. You can see the result, the matching VLOOKUP value above the cell where you enter the VLOOKUP formula Google Sheets. Now you know how to use VLOOKUP in Google Sheets. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments below. If you enjoyed this short VLOOKUP in Google Sheets tutorial, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel for more valuable tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.